Well, here we go. Here's the hub. It's not quite finished. It needs some mounting holes for each blade. This is just a mock-up. There's a tail boom, brand new tail boom out of a helicopter. I had that. Man, that thing's probably 10 years old. Never got used. And then here's the upper hub. It goes all the way through, and I plan on putting set screws in the side with a dowel on the inside so it won't crush the aluminum, and that way it'll this can be adjustable vertically for any length blade or whatever I need it for. So anyway, there it is. That's roughly what it'll look like. Now what I'm realizing is for the width blades I'm flying, these arms are way too long, so I have enough of that kind of wood. I'll cut them in half lengthwise and start there. I suppose I could use these, you know, just put whole mounting holes there, but this is so big in this tiny garage that it'll probably whack me as it's trying to spin. Plus it's more mass. Try to keep it as light as possible. That part isn't that light, but it has to make and break all the torque. It's got to do everything. So I made it out of aluminum. It took a lot more time, a lot more material, but and it too is, it needs set screws and stuff, but anyway, that's it. There's the prototype. It's mocked up. Of course, yes, it needs three more blades. And for scale, that paper bird there is 11 inches long, so I think this is about 24 inches tall. Yeah, it's about 24-ish, 22-ish, something like that. Anyway, enough rambling. See you, bye.